yeah. What? You're gonna hop on my car. Feeling cool riding with stars. What? I keep a Glock like a car. Hey, yo. She get the top in the drop. Yo. Hey. Diamonds they wet on my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Diamonds they wet on my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Diamonds they wet on my arm. Test on my neck and my arm. Yo. Yo. Yo.
H of the E to the L to the L to the O. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it is your boy Brojogo, and today we're hopping into a live commentary game on Black Ops 3. Don't play this game much, but we're still gonna be out here balling using the M8A1. And as you guys saw in the first little clip right there, holy crap, man, the scythe is so nasty and unbelievably good that, like, I don't know, I think everybody should give it a try. That gun melts. So, yeah, but anyways, guys, I haven't been uploading very much because school and sports have been just crazy. And, oh, crap, I thought this was a guy. And somebody could just have a feast fest in this room right here if they wanted to, because we got our whole freaking team in this little room. And we're all just, like, sitting here doing nothing. And we just got to get, rolling. All right, I'll pick up the RK5 just for a secondary. But I'm just chilling right here, waiting for people to come and... There we go, baby. That's why I picked up that RK5. Let's hop in here. There we go. RK5 gets another one with it. Oh, and this guy's got a shotgun. It just obliterates the man. So, we're Gucci. Alright, the lag's kind of getting to me. I'm not even going to lie. But we're good. There's definitely another guy coming. Why is this guy just shooting his shotgun? Getting me all scared and stuff. Come on, walk through here, I dare you to. Bro, that guy just got destroyed. There we go. So we're kind of going off. Unlocks the reflex sight. I'm just taking it slow with this M8. Alright, some guy's got to be coming. Oh, crap. Let's toss this. C4 arm. Oh, and we picked up a combat knife. Alright, we're good. We die again. Obviously, that's not good, but... Where'd this guy just go? Where did he just go? Oh, here we go. There's one right there. That's what I like to see. I feel like I'm just in the back of the map, and these guys are just free firing on me, and I can't do anything about it. I got a 4-bar, but I'm pretty sure the 4-bar is a lie. The 4-bar is a lie. All right, so we got our scythe, which we just went so off with, so I guess we kind of got to go off with it again. We just got to find the right situation to use it in. This guy, poor guy, walked all the way around the map. There we go, baby. Takes out the scythe and literally obliterates the man. There we go, that's two, just like that. This is why this gun's so good. Like, that guy's never gonna win that gunfight right there, poor guy. Alright, so that's it. Exactly what we wanted to see with our scythe. Let's get one more right here. Oh crap, there's a guy in here. With a shotgun. It is actually crazy right now. Alright, so we got our UAV. Let's call this in. And I don't know where these guys are coming from. There we go. Oh, and there's a guy behind me. Alright, 45 to 42. We're still going off. We're still bullying. Can come in here, or he's gonna come right here. Where are you coming from? My teammate's still chilling. I think he just got stunned, honestly. Yep, he did. And stunned and obliterated. Alright, so that guy... That guy just got the ween benin in his ween benin. Oh, there's guys. I hear somebody. There we go. That's the hipfire on the M8 that I like to see, baby. Yeah, the hipfire on this M8 is so good. Plus the combo with the scythe, man. This class setup is so nice when you have the scythe on it. It's just, like, literally the best option out of every situation. And like that. Oh my gosh, those guys just got obliterated. So we got our UAV inbound. Now we can see the enemies, where they're coming, where they're gonna be at in the near future. So let's chill right here. There's some guys. Oh crap. Alright, I'm reloaded. I'm Gucci. Alright, I'm waiting. I'm waiting right here. Some, come on, guys. Come here. I'm waiting. So the UAV's down, but we're good. Why is nobody come? I see it. There we go. That is what I like to see like that. Oh, and this guy. I just keep getting obliterated by these guys using the shotguns and stuff, and they're all using shotguns, so I am getting obliterated, but we're good. So we got our sentry gun in, raining death. Just call that bad boy in. So I'm gonna call this in right here, and let's just see what the sentry gun has to offer for the opponents, because I feel like they're about to get that absolutely wienerized. They're all on this side right now. Oh, let's call this in. The scythe, we're making moves out there, and then we get killed when we have our scythe, which is okay. Droid, my sentry gun hasn't gotten us a single kill, which is kind of like, are you serious, sentry gun? I knew there was a guy coming. Oh, and the sentry gun picks up a kill, baby. I love how my sentry gun just like knows it's not doing that good, so it's like, you know what, I'm a do good, and it goes out and gets us a kill. Here we go, gets one like that. Now I'm waiting right here. There's another one. Oh, we get obliterated. Oh my gosh. All right, so I feel like those guys, I saw these guys running through. I feel like they're going to pop out right there. Yep. No way that the M8 is ever going to lose that gunfight right there. That's what I like to see. And then these guys. Dude, someone's got to help me right there. The man with the VMP is coming in like a maniac and putting the work on our teammates. All right, so this game's looking like a dub. 96 to 84. We got all these streaks in that my teammates just called in. Oh, and one more kill. There we go, baby. So we went 32 and 10, which is like, I don't know. We could have done better, but I'm going to cut the... just the good lives in there for you guys. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please drop a like and subscribe. I will be back with more gaming content soon. And I'm sorry for not uploading recently. Drop a like and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!